a weird time that we're living in right now, isn't it? Uncertainties and concerns coming at us from all different angles. Well, I want to spread some good news. I want to talk to you about something that I'll bet you haven't heard about. I want to tell you about something really exciting that comes from an understanding of a different kind of corona, and that is the corona of the sun. Recently, a team of pioneering scientists made an earth-shattering discovery in a scientific experiment known as the SAFIRE Project. This experiment is a one-of-a-kind state-of-the-art. They set out to test the brave hypothesis that the phenomena we observe on the sun is not driven by gravity, but electricity. This bold and radical hypothesis was set to meet its destiny and live or die when put to the test by SAFIRE.
So stars also, they do have, and we will eventually measure it, currents going in and out of their poles as well.
Perhaps the most exciting result of the experiment is their shocking discovery of a new way of producing energy that is 100% pollution-free and sustainable, and it can be used to retrofit every single steam-powered energy production plant across the entire world. Let me say that again. The most exciting part of the experiment is their shocking discovery of a new method of producing energy that's 100% sustainable, 100% pollution-free, and it can be used to retrofit every single steam-powered power plant across the entire world.
But the Wall Street Journal factored in the cost of the fuel itself, the cost of production, the cost of damage that fuel and or production does to the environment, and came up with a picture like this. Ultimately, nature itself shows us the most efficient way to do things. SAFIRE will fit somewhere in this picture. The fact that the main fuel is hydrogen, the most abundant element in the universe, and that the process is clean and produces no negative side effects or waste products, makes SAFIRE a very attractive energy generating technology.
We don't have to imagine what the world would look like without natural gas or coal or nuclear power plants anymore, because the technology to replace them is already here. I don't know about you, but I think this is the biggest and best news in the entire world right now. Our kids and our grandkids are going to look back on this time not because of a global economic downturn or a global pandemic, but because the energy future of this entire Earth is born in this time now. Our sustainable future begins now.
One word, art, all, one spark, sun, dear, come.
The International Science Foundation has given us the amazing luxury of doing pure science for the last 5 years. Now it is for us to turn what we've learned into something useful, something beneficial to humanity. What if the process used to create the sapphire sun turns out to be similar to the process that creates the real sun and stars? The scientific community would have a field day with door opening. That would be the big picture. In all our experiments and discoveries, we have found no disparities with the electric sun model. All the evidence to date points to electricity as the primal force in nature. We believe the SAFIRE Project validates and supports the electric sun model. SAFIRE's new mandate is to create beneficial and commercially viable transformative technologies for humanity. The SAFIRE team is now developing the new mandate for SAFIRE.
So we want to be able to understand, like, put all the hydrogen out to the side. Or put the
Okay, so they're going to point here to this.
We're going to take what we've learned and turn it into something useful. For the immediate future, we are focused primarily on clean energy generation.
Cosmology allows you to place everything that you might experience as a human on this planet into some framework. One of the patterns that we see in electrical systems throughout all of nature is membranes, boundaries. Plasma naturally forms its own version of a membrane or a boundary.
SAFIRE has the capability of processing radioactive nuclear waste in such a way that it accelerates the radioactive decay rate of the nuclear waste, so much so that it renders it no longer radioactive to the point that it can be reintroduced into the natural environment. So not only can this little miracle produce pollution-free, clean energy, it can also clean up radioactive waste while it's at it.
Elemental transmutation occurs both in nature and in the laboratory and is not a new phenomenon. Studies done at MIT have shown that when radioactive waste is exposed to hydrogen isotope nuclei, the observed decay rate of the radioactive material is effectively increased. SAFIRE produces copious amounts of hydrogen nuclei that interact with other elements, creating self-organizing spherical plasma double layer shells. Within these shells, electrons, ions, and molecules are trapped by powerful electromagnetic fields. This is where radioactive material would be exposed to the hydrogen nuclei to remediate the radioactivity of that material.
And it looks pretty cool.
Yeah. honest answer. I appreciate it. William Edwards Photographic. Question for Monty. You see the results from SAFIRE as being possibly so incredible that it will literally change the course of human history. This seems to me to be the paradigm shifter alone. And
okay, I'd like to. Try. That's the first question.
Yeah.
Okay, so where we are here is this, and this is where we can have a conversation over cold beer sometime.
Right.
Our team. We're here to serve. So, and I really mean that in the most orthodox sense of the word, serve. So we wouldn't be in a position to say that it'll change human history. That's really up to everyone else to make that determination. So what we do is this. We do the work that we're doing, and we submit it to you, and we submit it to the public domain as much as we can without giving away everything. And then we don't make judgments of our own work. And we love, that's really for you to do and not for us to do. Our job is just to put our nose to the grindstone and do good work and let everyone else make their own judgments. Okay? So I'd like to get that out. That's really where we are. Okay?
In our very important.
Yeah.